Good morning, children. It's reading time. In today's class, we will learn how to read with correct pronunciation and in a proper way. Okay? So, reading is very important. So, first, I'll show you how we should not read, and then I'll show you the correct way of reading. Okay? And children, whenever you read, keep this thing in your mind. When there is a comma, full stop, exclamation sign, you should give a pause for 1 or 2 seconds. Okay, so let's start. Okay. Lisa loves flowers. She loves red flowers. She loves yellow flowers. She loves blue and pink flowers. She also loves orange and purple flowers. Is it a right way to read? No, it's too fast. Okay, so what happens when we read too fast? We don't understand what we are reading. Okay, the next. Lisa loves flowers. She loves red flowers. Is it the right way? No, it's too slow. Okay, so now I'll show you how to read with correct pronunciation and the proper way. Okay. And there should be also the modulation in your voice. Suppose if you are, there is a question, so you should ask like a question. Okay. Lisa loves flowers. She loves red flowers. She loves yellow flowers. She loves blue and pink flowers. She also loves orange and purple flowers. Lisa walks to the park near her house. Look at the picture. What does the signboard in the park say? However, Lisa loves to pluck flowers. She puts them in a vase in her room. She plucks flowers wherever she sees them. One day, Lisa goes to the park with a basket. She is going to pluck some flowers. She stops. Shh! Look at the flowers in the park. What has happened? A fairy is touching all the flowers. All the flowers have turned brown. The trees and leaves have turned brown as well. Oh dear, the whole park is brown. Lisa is very sad and feels scared. She does not know what has happened. She starts crying. Suddenly, she hears a voice. Fairy, why are you crying, little girl? Lisa looks up. She sees a little fairy. The fairy is sad. Lisa, I don't like this brown park. I want my colorful flowers back. Fairy, the flowers have become brown so that you don't pluck them. Lisa, I pluck them because I like them. Fairy, they live longer if you don't pluck them. Other people like to see them too. Lisa, I want my colorful flowers back. Dear fairy, please. Fairy, will you promise never to pluck flowers again? Lisa, I promise, I promise. Fairy, all right then, the colors will be back soon. Mother, Lisa, wake up. It's morning. Let's go to the park. There are so many pretty flowers in the park. Lisa still loves flowers, but now she does not pluck them. She looks at them and feels happy. She wants them to live and grow. She remembers her promise to the fairy. So children, you must have understood how to read with correct pronunciation in a proper way. So what you have to do, you have to watch the video carefully, you have to practice this at home and make a video and send it to us. Happy reading!